Hello, this is Lucas Palmeira from Imaginando, and today we're in the stairs of my apartment because we're going to record some sounds from the machines that operate the elevator and the elevator itself to make a patch on frames. So let's start recording. Okay, guys, so we recorded sounds and I've cut and edited them. And the sounds that we're going to use are this one. And this one. Okay, so now let's open our frames in a default patch. Okay, and now let's load up our samples. So I normally start on the fourth layer, and I'm gonna do that again today. So let's come here to our sounds, so frames tutorials, elevator sounds, and we start with the elevator in. Load. Here we have our sample. I'm gonna open the window to maximum, and now I'm gonna raise the level to maximum as well. And now I'm gonna drop. First, I'm gonna change the filter from a low pass 4-pole to a low pass 2-pole, and drop the cutoff to 837. Just to take a little bit of those high frequencies. And now let's raise the resonance to 160. Okay, like this. Now, offset 40, size 857, okay, density 1. .407 on the gain. Reverb 197. Okay, let's go here to global and put the reverb where we want it. So I want it, basically I want a decay of 707 and I want a high pass. Let's put it at 213. Okay, like this. I can already go to the master and drop it to 500, 400 before I get some. Okay. Now, I want this on ping pong. And our first layer is done. Okay, now let's go to the second layer where I will put the other sample. So now I'm gonna load the elevator out. I'm gonna solo this one for now. Gonna put the window, a high window, but not as big as the other one. And now I'm gonna put level of 203. I'm gonna put the gain at maximum first. 4 to 7. and level of 203. Okay, now I'm gonna drop 2 octaves. Fine tuning of 93. Sorry, level at maximum, actually. Yeah. Density at 0, minus 1 octave. Raise the chorus to 5. Reverb 213. Size maximum. Okay, like this. Now I'm going to go to the global and turn FM mode, but I'm going to use the second algorithm, and now let's go to the third layer. Turn it to an oscillator and change it to a square wave. Drop 2 octaves. Fine tune it to 93. About there. Now drop the reverb at 593. Sorry, this is not the algorithm I want to use. I want to use this one, exactly this one. Raise FM to maximum. And for now, let's leave it like this. Let's go to the first one now. And here, I'm gonna turn it to a oscillator. Saw. And now let's put a level at 180. Gain at maximum, minus 1 octave, fine 207, let's drop this one to minus 97, about there, okay, right there, minus 100, 507, now let's turn the granulators off and let's see it. Now the first one. Yeah, it's starting to sound at something. Now let's go to the envelope generator and on the second envelope generator for the first layer, we want attack at maximum and a sustain of 147. And a maximum decay of 8,600. And on the third layer, it's exactly the same, but the maximum is on the decay is 5099. Okay. Okay. So, oops, it's this one. Now I'm gonna drop the cutoff to zero on layer three and layer one. It lets hear the envelope generator two, which is on the third layer. It's 790. And on the first one, it's the same. Okay. Now let's go for our modifiers. And on the first LFO, we want the rate to be 450, but with a delay of 417. So when I press a key, then it starts modulating. And also on the LFO4, exactly the, no, we want now 417 here with no delay. Okay, now we go afterwards to the matrix, and on the first layer, LFO4 pitch, let's raise it to 176. And FM to maximum. No. EG2, resonance, maximum. Now on the third layer, we want pitch, again, LFO1, 180. And EG2 resonance maximum again. So now all we have left is to turn on our granulators. Actually, I don't want this to rise so high. It's actually this one. Let's just open it a little bit. I don't want it to open so much. And actually, this resonance, I want it to be negative. And here as well. Yeah, here it is. So I can now open up the filter a little bit more. Now let's listen to the first one. Okay, minus. Now it's okay. I think the problem was resonance, actually. So now with this envelope, should be okay. So 790 was the volume. Now that I put negative on the resonance, let's hear here, see. Yeah, it sounds much better, much better. Now with everything. Yeah. Supposed to be this weird machine texture-like soundscape. Okay, guys. And this was it, guys. I hope you have enjoyed this sound. This week's sound was a little bit more simple. We're getting things ready on this new year to record new videos and have new content. So we have some nice surprises for you on the next weeks. So be ready to check that out and not to lose one episode. So click the subscribe button and the notifications bell. Give us a like to this video. That means a lot to us. From me, I will say goodbye now and tell you that we will be back next week with new content and great things for you guys and great news. So, goodbye.